So the bunker's still got someone in it, but it doesn't seem to be doing much in there.
Oh, he's up on the hill.
Yeah, they're hiding on top of the hill.
Didn't see. I didn't know you could do that. Klumberg's doing it.
Yeah, the Russian guys tend to find out those spots very easily, don't they? Trying to work out where that MP40 is. I can hear it in the middle of the yard.
Oh, wow. Yeah. You can hit you pretty far out.
I was snuck behind the cars, so...
I wish they did that Hungarian mod we did that a couple of years ago. A year ago, I mean.
Yeah, that's really buggy though.
Oh fuck, they are really.
The Revenge of the Tararararal, I never remember how to pronounce it, or Sigurdsburton, forget how to pronounce it. That's. I mean, it's alright, but it's. Not
streaming
very finished.
Games and demos. Gaming session with Jamovitz.
Yep. I'm ashamed really because I kind of like those Hungarian tanks.
Yeah, the Hungarian tanks are cool. It's just the problem is the infantry equipment is all over the place. Someone on the hill on the left.
There's a guy with a machine gun behind the motor pool.
Roughly where would you say he is? Because I can't hear a machine gun. See him. I can see one firing from the bunker, but... I think the guy behind on the hill got shot. No, it's Sav. Sav's on the far left. Until we take him out, it's going to be difficult to get in, I think.
Oh. Apparently you can run out to you from there.
Duvar, Jeff.
Found our vehicles, but they don't move. I was in the motor pool, but I couldn't get it to cap.
Yeah, I think you need to blow them up, is the problem.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, that's new.
Yeah, Sav's still on the hill.
We get wrecked here.
Yeah, they've figured out good defensive positions, so... I went out of the area and blew up. But no, we've got knock out who these people on the on top of the hills, to be honest. Blew that up then.
That was me.
Well done.
Nice shot.
Okay. Oh, there's the guy back here.
Yeah, Sav's on the hill, as I say.
That's okay, I'm out of ammo. I mean, I'm out of explosives.
Yeah, the Russians seem to be sitting on top of the hills, and until we get rid of the Russians, I don't think we're going to make much progress, to be honest.
Are we red or blue?
Red.
Oh god, it nailed me at the spawn. Let's just say, from the bunker you can see the spawn, that's the problem.
They're not in the bunker, that's the problem, they're on top of the hill.
They're on top of the bunker.
Yeah, so they can see everything.
Oh yeah, I'm watching Jamovitz here getting pinned down.
Crap.
You see where the machine gun is? I can see his tracers, but I can't see where he is.
He's just left to the side of the bunker. He's not in the bunker, he's just beside it.
Yeah. Well, I think he's behind the hill because I'm seeing his tracers coming from the top of the hill.
I've got to learn the difference between a Thompson and a...
MP40?
MP40. I ran right up to an MP40 and should have grenaded it.
Let's see where he is. Behind that box, isn't it? Slow but steady. There's a few of them coming out the door. Where's that guy with the submachine gun behind the boxes? This feels like a bit of a... really is bloody hard to get in here. He's got to do with the machine guns on top of the hill.
Oh, one of us just made it inside the bunker.
Not exactly surprising, to be honest.
GG.
Yeah. I tied for most points.
Got for Fallen Empire, I think. May do allies one more time for the attack.
Fallen Empire, the one with the cathedral. Oh, sorry. Not the cathedral, the...
The amphitheater. It's got the old amphitheater.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to set this one out.
Fair enough. I think everyone's trying to get on the allies.
Are you on allies or axis?
I'm on allies.
Cool.
I'll do axis next game though, I think. machine gun on the right.
Not fast.
Is the machine gun still there? Do you know?
I think so.
Yeah, I can hear him. Squeaky door of horror.
Ow.
On the left, on the hill, NV, watch out.
Yeah, okay.
Nice.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, you got an achievement.
Hey, you got an achievement as well.
Yeah.
Odd. What do you get?
Fine. Cost.
You got the Iron Cross, did you say?
Let me just check this. It's the Knight's Cross.
Oh, okay. Knight's Cross.
Win five matches as German forces. Well, we haven't been playing German forces.
Yeah, I was thinking that doesn't sound right. And Jeff said he got one of them as well. I didn't notice I got any. And that's strange. Right, I'm definitely going Axis this time because I've been allies most of the night. Actually, no, I'm lying, because the first match I did was, oh, it's this map. I remember this. I think I've only played this, like, twice ever, but...
Is it the one with the full gear?
It's the Fallschirmjäger on this one.
Yeah.
It's not the proper creep map, thankfully.
Time to die, bastard!
It's the proper creep map, as nicely designed as it is, it's not nicely designed for Marinastro. I remember this because I think it bugged out a whole lot in the past.
I remember playing it back in 2014. Done.
Stop now!
This map's hard as hell to flank on.
Thank you.
Try switching to your main gun sight. That's not giving me the option. Oh, there you go.
Oh great, I just fell in a ditch.
It could be worse. I've spent ages running around to flank and then got to the point and Sav shot me.
Help, I'm stuck in the hole.
If you can't get out, press the button for the console and type suicide.
Good.
I don't think I've seen this map before.
bit of a pain, to be honest.
Run home to Adolf! Sorry, pal.
That was surprising, I thought we'd lost horribly.
Cunt.
Good old Bardia.
What about Sidi Barani?
Sidi Barani, I think Sidi Barani is a tank map. Probably do that later if people vote for it. It's one where the British forces go just basically driving across the desert, and it's against the Italians, so the Italians just basically get their faces punched.
Against Stugson?
No, it's Sermaventes.
What is it?
Right, I'm defending as access because I've been attacking for the entire night. Also, the Italian rifles.
Nobody else is taking one. I spoke too soon.
Jeff.
Who's coming?
My bullet said hello.
Extreme prejudice, yes.
Your brown bread, mate!
Ah!
Run home to Azel!
Depends
on the point.
No shot. Can anybody hear me? No. Anybody other than Scone hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, but you're on the wrong side.
Ah.
Can't really coordinate my actions with you.
I'll just listen to them. Jeff.
Yeah, I saw that. Too far forward, you're gonna get cut off. You should retreat.
Nope.
I realized we had artillery on this thing.
Well, something's falling. And consider it's on our position, I don't think it's ours.
We get it automatically if we're not doing a good start.
I guess it all depends on how good your defences are, well, sorry, how good the defence team is, and This is one of those maps where you can get stuck on the first cap for ages. First cap really decides it, I think, on this map. Good job.
Nice.
have a great score now. Yes. I'm definitely in the basement.
Artillery coming behind the HQ.
Nice.
I saw you coming through the window.
Incoming behind the HQ.
Got you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Bit of a mess there.
Yeah, I've never seen the Italian anti tank guns go to town like that before.
You ever seen all the memes about the Italian military about falling pizzas and stuff?
About which one, sorry?
About memes about the Italian military.
Yeah, well, what did you say afterwards? Oh, yeah.
Have you seen all the memes with, like, the Italian military, like, this fallen pizza and that?
I've not seen the pizza.
Oh, the famous
one,
pasta rule. I think the oldest one I've heard about was the pasta rule and campaign for North Africa.
Nice and simple map, this one.
Yeah, it's quite picturesque.
Yeah, the weapons did a nice piece on the Arcano 6.5 and pointed out that it was actually
kill every last Jerry.
Fairly good rifle.
Yeah, I hear people say bad things about it, but at the same time, a lot of people say no, it was a really good rifle. Wasn't JFK allegedly assassinated with a Carcano? Or Carcano?
Yeah, he was.
If we don't get this objective, we're up shit creek without a paddle.
Sorry.
No problem. Going for the German HQ. So there's no Germans in it.
Nice capture.
See if we can get the next one, which will be the apartments.
Attack!
Oh shit, loads of Germans in it.
I think
what
it
happens,
was.
Happens, what happens when you go AFK?
Yeah, I thought that.
No, I realised he was looking straight at us and. Oh shit! Got him.
Sorry,
it was just the last second he shot you and I thought, hey, wait, who's that?
Thanks! Attack! every last cherry.
Yeah, okay. Shit, sorry.
Looks like they've captured most of the things. Try and go for the German HQ, I think, is the easiest.
Sorry I cocked up.
Kill every last cherry.
Done.
Oh well, never mind.
Greasy dagos.
Question is, where now?
I think I win on ping. Sit a Barani. Everybody gets a tank.
Sidi Barani. I'm trying to vote for it.
Marika Village, the one on Crete?
I don't know, unfortunately.
You will.
So CD is winning. I'm definitely going for allies on a tank, because I've not played a tank in a while.
Oh, it's Sidi Barani won. Okay.
Yep. Grabbing Matilda. I'm sure there's tons of Matildas on this map.
That's the selection of tanks we've got here.
Matilda. Matilda 2 is one of my favourite tanks by far.
Have a bit of Bumboy.
Just something about its chonky slowness that I love, even though it's got a crap gun.
Not for this time period.
It's alright for this time period. Plus, we're against the Italians, and the Italians have just basically got tin cans on wheels or treads.
Pizza armor.
Yeah, pizza box armor.
Really?
Pizza's probably more powerful than the boxes.
I think they did well in the Spanish Civil War, but maybe.
Well, the Italian M13 is a good gun.
Yeah, they're all right. It's just the Italians got a whole bunch of stuff that are against them, I'd say. Gun on the left.
Good.
You got him. Well done. Don't get stuck in a crater. We're both on the left, aren't we?
Yeah, I think so. Do you want to swing right so we can capture...
Oh. I'm already doing that. Trying to see if there's a tank looking directly at us. Oh, bugger, I've got a HE tank.
Air off some smoke.
With the key still changing, there we go. I'll fire some smoke up.
Get going.
Sigo got me. Let's hope I can find one with actually AP rounds. Oh god, everyone's taking all the tanks.
There's a brain carrier.
Yeah, I'll get a brain carrier. Transport now. Hang on, this one's got equipment in it. Yeah, ammo carrier. Nice.
Do you want to... Shall I be gun then?
You get in the driver's seat, I'll go in the gun. There we go. We'll be the ammo carrier then.
It's German infantry in the front line.
I think it'd be Italian infantry.
Well, they've got armored half tracks, which is very non-Italian.
I think they lent some tanks to the Italians, I think.
I think there's a mixture of German and Italian troops on this map.
Go, he's out his tank. He's out his tank track. Oh crap.
Seem to need to reload on this.
Oh, oh.
Thanks! Two I thought, oh god, that's a M whatever it is, and then turn left slightly, Servavente.
I was trying to get past them before they shot at us.
Oh.
Are you sure?
Yeah, why not? No worse than one of the Bren carriers, I guess. Tell me where you want me to go.
I'll go to the outer defensive line.
Go straight, then.
Yeah. I'll be careful, there's a tank on top of the hill.
Yeah, I can see him. Somebody take that guy out. I can easily see the other people on the flanks could easily get him. Bollocks. Crap.
Boo. Alright. Oh crap, I'm stuck.
I think the problem is some of the people who've got the tanks aren't actually using them properly. They're just popping the sides of the enemies, which is annoying because the Matilda should just wreck those Italian vehicles.
Sav's got a Matilda though.
True.
He's hunting an M13.
Right, I doubt this is going to penetrate it, but... No, it didn't.
Whatever you were in, didn't work.
No, that was a lovely little picture of a lady just beside her in the cockpit.
I might just pick regular infantry in a minute just to make sure we can move, because being a guy with a pistol is not particularly fantastic. Yeah. Oh, we took it, and then there's more tanks, I think, on the front line.
Oh, something just blew up. What do the Italians have that can light up a Matilda?
Field guns. They've got some... I don't know what the units are, but they've got some field guns for their stuff.
I think they built some pretty good aircraft, though, I think.
I think the problem is here, everyone's trying to be a tank, but there's no infantry.
Well, there's Italian infantry.
Yeah, there's Italian infantry, but I think for our side, everyone's trying to be a tanker.
I mean, yeah, can any tank right now?
Thank you.
need transport now!
There's a tank on the left hiding around the corner, way in the back. Is it just me? Oh, no, there it is. Oh, I did get it. Just didn't kill it. That's it.
Right, let's be careful, because it's got an anti-tank gun on the top of the hill. Yep.
You went the right way.
What was it? Yes, he just drives straight up the middle, apparently.
I went to the right hand side and no one was paying attention to that, so I just flanked in.
Right, just captured the defensive line.
Actually, have you got the van still? Let's take the van, be quicker.
It's back here. Alright. You want to shoot or drive?
I'll shoot.
You better drive.
Okay,
no,
I'll drive.
No, you shoot. Hold on, the driver. Also, my ping's horrible.
I'll go on the right hand side.
How come
side
I don't
again?
Have a 360? Vicka's machine
you
gun.
You on?
Come on.
Okay, let's go. No, it just doesn't show you up in the as a passenger for some reason.
Yeah, I saw that. Maybe because I'm in the cut machine gun.
Yeah, it's probably just Mare Nostrum being Mare Nostrum.
Apparently we can jump. Oh, I don't know if we can jump that.
Ooh,
we can jump
sugar.
The wire.
Irrespective, let's go this way. Don't give our position away. Take that! Ah!
Right, double time, guys. We've got 2 minutes.
He took the top of my head off, mate. I shouldn't have rammed him, I just thought, oh god, we can't do anything against these guys. Screw it.
You can really hold down the trigger though.
Indeed you can.
Oh. Move it, guys. Move it.
I don't think you're getting through that, mate. Carrier fits through, but that's a shit Cermavente straight in front of me.
Great, so a machine gun can kill friend carrier. Machine gun can't kill a half track.
Oops. Sorry, Skull.
Nah, no problem. Oh well, Axis win. We faffed around too much, I think.
Yeah. We could have won if we pushed, but. Yeah.
I think everyone was trying to be a tanker, but speaking of tanking, where's Arid? Oh, Oh, not Crete. Please, not Crete.
I voted for Arid early. Oop, too late.
I hate Crete.
Enough people for Crete?
Doesn't matter how many people you got for Crete. It's always a bit of a slog.
It's a slog.
Another forge near that.
Yeah, I'm attacking even though I know it's going to go nowhere. Never understand people's love for this because it just doesn't work, I don't think, in RO1's mechanics, with RO1's mechanics even. I mean, it would work a bit better if it wasn't for the fact that when you cap a point, it can be retaken by the enemy.
I seem to have an artillery piece on top of that hill.
Nice shot, whoever did that.
So I think.
This is going quick. I think it's because the Russians are coordinating properly as well. Gotcha. Deadly Jeff on his cannon.
What should I shoot?
I have no idea, to be honest.
I don't think I've ever seen the cannon in action. That's a slow shot.
I think it's because it's HE, isn't it? Can you look over to the left, Jeff? Because there's somebody in the cap area.
Which building?
I can't figure it out. I just know he's to the left. D7-ish, I think. The building may be in D7.
My God.
Ah, wasn't shooting right in the window, is it? It was overshooting. That one, where they just painted it?
Didn't see, because I was running around. You might see me walking by it. Well, that
I can see somebody running around, is that you?
Yeah, that's me. I'm looking through the window.
Yeah, it took me a while to figure out the crosshairs. Alright, see you going around the front. What do you think?
I can't see any. No, this house is empty.
Where are you now?
I'm on the far side of the house. You shouldn't be able to see me.
You capping?
No. There's someone in the cap somewhere and we don't know where they are.
Can you just run up the street?
Nope. Oh, I'm on the street currently, yeah.
Sweet, okay.
I've seen where they are. They're hiding in a building. Lumbered. He's on the main street. He's coming around the building on the right. Two of them actually there. You won't see it. It's just that little, you know, the building between the two on the right. You can just pop through, I think, with your shot. Not there. To the far right there. They're actually in the main town where everyone usually meets. I think Columbus is trying to take pot shots at you now.
I can hear him.
Yeah,
could just catch you again.
Yeah, he's hiding in the house on the right there.
Big long one?
Yeah.
Where is he shooting from, do you know?
The windows on the ground floor. You probably can't see from your position.
He's shooting at me, so... Oh.
Yeah, he's in that house you're firing up. Got him. Who's that you're standing next to?
Sigurd.
Okay.
The one I don't think this one works.
Yeah, it's aiming in the wrong direction.
He's got a sniper rifle. Oh, I'm going to leave him up here with the gun.
I think it's going to turn into a stalemate now, because the problem is, unless you can get it done really quick, you get stuck now. We've got half an hour of this.
I noticed that, yeah, the Germans have to run down that hill where everybody can see them.
Well, the problem is, it's once you captured a couple of points, they don't lock, if you understand me. So once they're caught,
yeah, they go back and forth.
Yeah, so
it's not one of those points where you can progress across the map.
Yeah, it's. I think it's really badly designed in that regard. That's one of the reasons I don't like playing this. Everyone seems to love it. I absolutely detest it because it just gets
the clash map, right?
Yeah, you get bogged down in a war of attrition where you can't move forward. But they can't push you back that much further. Well, they can, but then it's such a long map that it's mostly just a stalemate of once the Allies get in a certain position, it's just dull.
Well, and the unit density is so low.
Yeah. Plus, the walls, with the walls everywhere... It naturally filters you down into bottlenecks. If it was sort of like the mechanics of Darkest Hour or Red Orchestra 2, where you could vault over walls, it'd be much more interesting, but you can't.
You can't, eh?
The because of those mechanics, it's just, as I say, you get stuck in this attritional shit flinging.
Oh, so you mean now I'm way over here? Can't go any farther because of the walls.
No bloody way! Righto.
Yeah, I remember doing this from the Allied side. Hey, I got somebody. Peek around the corner and then boom-o.
Yeah, the issue with people like, I think Columba, he's such a good shot.
Move it!
Oh, nice.
We need bigger guns over here, mates.
On the right side.
Grenade! Get your ass down!
They're right in. Ah, they're catching.
Oh.
pistol didn't work.
Never get used to all the panting.
Out of breath simulator.
Yeah, you don't get it on Darkest Hour.
Yeah. Did they completely remove the stamina or not?
Oh, but you're in much better shape.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm fucked when I hear that song, hear that breath.
Where are you going, Jeff?
Ring the bell.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to work.
There's a radio over here at one point. I was just seeing where it was. But I don't see a radio anymore.
Still got 15 minutes more of this, just all over 15 minutes.
How do you take out the aircraft guns? Have to be a sapper?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can't do it with grenades.
You have to use the, I never know how to pronounce it, but the, you know, the the German stick grenade, where it's a bunch of stick grenades tied together.
Potato masher.
Nah, not the regular ones. Where it's, have you seen the ones where it's essentially the stick grenade, but they've tied like six of them together?
Oh, bundle grenades.
Yeah. Where is Schultz? He keeps hitting us.
And run across the big wide street. We get shot.
I don't think anyone's looking where you are, to be honest.
Well, that's the whole point of going off to one side.
Yeah, I kept trying it to go to the right, but somebody's watching the right.
Somebody called in an airstrike.
Yeah, I think Sav's gone and played the officer.
Yeah, because we got all these airstrikes now. Oh, I made it to Mark Pergo. Where's everybody else?
mean, on the left, there's so many route potentials, it's just...
In the right here?
You can't jump over walls.
So, are we trying to take North Pergo, or what?
South Pergo would probably be the best, but that's just a bit too far away, I think.
I'm in North Pergo right now. Very lonely.
Yeah, right in the village.
Looks like everyone's trying to go left route. That they've seen you doing it, and
somebody
now
else is here.
Yeah, they've seen you doing it on the. When they're viewing the dead people. Yeah, everyone's flanking left now.
Sigurd just grenaded me. We take North Pergo, we spawn. Books are in.
Someone's shooting from the hill. Oh, whoever's in South Pergo, well done.
Need bicycles.
Where's Schultz? He's been capping us the entire match and no one's found him. Excellent. We might do this.
Yellow belly.
Apparently you gotta run faster. Hey, found another gun. Where am I?
There he is.
He's in the central house.
He's getting us as we run by. Got him finally.
Oh, bomber got me.
Olive Grove, watch out. They want to catch it.
What on earth was he doing?
I think he accidentally called in an airstrike or something.
No, he threw the really high explosives, this Emperor guy. I don't think he's is he the experienced at all? Yeah, I don't think he knows what he's doing.
You probably saw my stream and decided to come out or something.
Maybe not.
They're storming up the hill.
I'm tempted to go back to doing YouTube instead of Twitch, because Twitch doesn't get many views for this game. Plus, I've had problems with Twitch.
It looks more problematical.
Yeah, I like YouTube better than Twitch.
Get your ass down!
Yeah, YouTube seems to work well for certain things, but other games it doesn't, because I play really, really fast shooters, so I might just stick to YouTube for Red Orchestra, but my fast shooters on Twitch, because that's more platform for that stuff, I think. Said I know it's
pretty olives up here.
Well, that was a rare. Axis actually won. 5 minutes left.
Ooh, somebody tied me for ping.
Gazala Line. I don't remember this map.
What is that? It's the least played. That's why I picked it.
Oh, is this the really, really huge tank map?
Maybe. Now, if you take the Valentine with the 25-pounder, see the Valentine with the 25-pounder, take it. It's the only thing we have that can kill a Tiger. Just think of it as a tall Stug.
Is that the though, bishop?
Bishop, yes. Yeah, it's like you don't even get a Sherman on this map, even though you should. Excuse me. You get like Valentine's and Stuart's and the bishop. I think there's a couple of Valentine's with six pounders, but they die fast.
There's a bishop in the...
And you're up against taggers for... You're up against taggers. Just isn't fair.
They have a bishop in the Battlefield FHSW mod.
Oh, someone's selecting Sidi Barani. Oh, Citadella Sabia. Okay.
I just guess popped not. Out to multiplayer. Which one's this one?
It's the one with its a cap in the middle and a couple of caps at the side.
There's only six of us.
Yeah, that's probably why they didn't do the other map. Tank maps with a small number of people are not good.
Well, I don't know about that.
Well, I think this will be my last one tonight.
Yeah, me too.
That's what? 5 o'clock here. Isn't it your time?
It's almost 10. Admit that.
Wrong way!
Nice.
So, fast and quick.
Yeah, I guess everybody wanted to go home.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it up for tonight.
Yep. See ya.
See ya.